Hello guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to boost your Android games on your phone. This tweak was released by Zexpo Tweaks. I'm going to link the file down in the description. So if you want to maybe overclock your device and boost your GPU speed and all that, and the good thing about this app is that you don't need to root your device to have the ability to tweak all those things. So first of all, you have to extract it. You have to install the app, and I will show you how to do everything inside the app. It's going to tell you to log in, so just put in the Zexpo Tweaks, as you can see here in this video. So this is the interface. First things first, you have to select how many gig RAM your device have, from 2 gig to 12 gig. That's the maximum. Select the amount of RAM your device have. Secondly, you have to select a supported device. There are a few supported devices here, so I have Samsung. I'm going to choose Samsung. Now at the gaming tweaks, you have to enable pretty much all of them: stabilized FPS, system boot, auto run boost, and lock FPS depending on the refresh rate of your device. If you have 90 Hz, you can lock your FPS to 90. This also depends on the game you are playing. I have 60 Hz, I'm going to use 60 Hz. Enable GPU optimization and enable performance mode. So lastly, what you are going to do now is to select the game you want to run. So there are many supported games here: Genshin Impact, PUBG Mobile Legend, and these popular games called Fortnite. So what you have to do is select the game you have. More games will be supported very soon in version 5. And when you find the game you want to play, you just click on it and it's going to launch the game automatically. Just know that you have to keep this app running in background for everything to work. So that's all you have to do. Now you have to enjoy your game lag free, very very smooth. So I'm going to show you some gameplay in this video. That'll be all for this video. See you guys in the next one. Peace.